65. We were hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond had fell. It's a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, with my wife in Tennessee, when one day she called and